The science behind stuttering, what's normal and what's not for your toddler? Here to talk about that, Dr. Erica Lee, a psychologist at Boston Children's Hospital. Great to see you, Doctor.
Great to see you, Dr. Lee. It's an interesting topic because, as you know, it's common for little kids to stumble over their words. What is different between stumbling and stuttering?
Yes, great question. So we know, just as you said, many young children repeat words or phrases as they're developing their language skills. But stuttering is actually a communication disorder where the normal flow of speech is broken up. So you may hear a child sort of repeat sounds or parts of words. Maybe they extend out the first sound in a word. They may pause while trying to say a word. Or actually, very often, you're going to see that they're getting frustrated and feeling really angry about trying to speak because it's harder. We also know that some children make unusual facial or body movements when they're trying to speak. So they might be blinking or trying to avoid eye contact. These are all hallmarks of stuttering.
Do we know what causes stuttering, Doctor?
Yes, there's four main factors, as far as we understand, that contribute to the risk for developing stuttering. So first, having a family history, so a genetic history of people who stutter in your family, experiencing difficulty with your speech or language development, differences in the way that a child's brain processes speech and language, and also family factors, so having high family expectations and a fast-paced lifestyle. It's actually a myth that children with psychological difficulties are more likely to stutter. And what we actually know is about 5% of all kids will stutter for at least 6 months or more. Boys much more likely to develop it than girls.
Is treatment available, or could it just go away on its own?
Yeah, that's a great question. So we actually know that early intervention is the best treatment for stuttering. So if any of this sounds to parents out there, like, you know, I'm wondering if this is my child, if you're worried about it, talk to your pediatrician. They may recommend getting a speech and language evaluation, and that person can help you identify what's going on. Is my child actually stuttering? And then what makes sense for next steps? So that could be, we're going to modify our communication at home. It might be doing a short course of speech and language therapy. Help is definitely available. And I always like to tell families, it's really important not to see conditions like stuttering, like sort of like a death sentence, right? Mm-hmm. We actually know that there are many famous and successful people who thankfully have come out to say, I have a history of stuttering. So people like Kendrick Lamar, Nicole Kidman, President Joe Biden. These are all people who've gone on to be very successful even though they had a stutter as a kid.
Great reminder.
Dr. Lee, thank you so much.
Love the ducks,
thank
by
you.
The way. Love the ducklings behind you. They're wonderful.